Hey!
All Ven movements can be controlled by the left analog stick. To navigate through Ven's world, you will need to jump over various obstacles. Press the highlighted button on the right controller now to do so. There's a checkpoint ahead of you. You have to activate it using the attack button on the right controller. Perfect. Here you will learn how to jump over various obstacles to proceed further. Remember everything I have told you earlier, and you will be fine. These training bots are here to help you master Ven's fighting skills. Use the double jump and hold attack button to activate Ven's power attack and destroy four of them. These training bots are here to help you master Ven's fighting skills. Use the double jump and hold attack button to activate Ven's power attack and destroy four of them. Remember that there are Ven's folks hiding from Nelson's minions in each level, and they will need your help. It's enough to help Ven reach them. He'll take care of the rest. First things first, the watches on your left-hand side will show the number of Ikai you've managed to save. The little screen below shows the number of Ven's remaining lives. When you collect runes, the screen fills up. Once it's filled up, Ven gets another life. The watches on your right-hand side will show the amount of time in the time trial mode and the number of chests collected. The middle screen shows you the most important information, such as the area you're currently in, the amount of the saved little Vens, and the time that it has taken you to finish the level. Selecting the area and starting its exploration is very simple. Use these buttons to choose the mission you want to go for, and then start the mission by moving the lever. If you want to change any settings, use the tablet. If everything is clear, let's send both of you on your journey. Pull the lever whenever you're ready. Once the main transshipment port of Aspirus, Nelson left his robots there, ordering them to collect anything that could be of use later. Keep your eyes open and remember that Ikais could be hiding anywhere. job. My scanner has detected Nelson's ship. We're on our way there. Nobody knows what this madman has left behind to slow us down.